Some big news. The Alliance of American Football recently made an announcement on how they would fill their teams. So if you went to college in the state of Texas, you'll play for San Antonio. This gives a couple of UTSA guys an outlined path to playing professional football in the same city where they played in college.
It'll be a hometown favorite to a place or a place I played high school from college to, like I said, man, it'll be a dream come true, to be honest.
Oh, it'll mean everything to me, you know, because I, like Danny said, I'll be a fan favorite. You know, everybody knows me, Lakeo Bass, linebacker. So, yeah, it'll be really exciting.
Before they brought it to San Antonio, I was already looking into it. I was excited about the workout in L.A. and in Houston and in Atlanta. But the fact that it's at home and the opportunity to stay here, I'm very thankful.
It's really exciting. You know, it's a great opportunity for us, you know, since the NFL ain't quite worked like we wanted. So it's a great opportunity for myself and Dan and other players like myself.
Man, Jeremy got us out here. We're doing a lot of speed training, everything hand-eye coordination, and we'll just continue to develop this body.
Working on my speed, like really, really working on my speed, working on my 40 and a bunch of position drills where I'll train as a linebacker sometimes, then I'll train as a DB.
Jeremy getting us right at BSA, and we've been working with Coach Dunk. They've been doing good work, man, and just getting us right and ready for this day, August 18th.
While the debut of the new league is set in February, the combines are coming up quick. There are three dates set in August, including one in Houston, Texas, on August 18th. From BSA Sports Lab, for Sports2Nite, I'm Brooke Shoemaker.
You're watching Sports2Nite, San Antonio's only nightly 30-minute sportscast with exclusive sports coverage you won't find anywhere else.